And in violence and bullying, hatred me and you. Like trying times, I wonder how we lose sight. Cause we all know, bullying just isn't right. Beat each other up, mentally and physically, only causes pain. Alone in this world, what will we gain? Even though I'm different, we really are the same. Made by the great spirit, I ain't trying to hear it. There will be no change. Bear with me, I gotta find number two. Okay, here we go. Okay, gotta wait for the beat. I speak a great game, but I have a little trouble talking. My mind doesn't jog, but it has no problem walking. For me, getting a hug is like passing a test. Putting on my angry feelings, telling me the rest. One day it's sunny, the next day it rains. One day my brain works, the next day it doesn't. Imagine being me, and what was, and now it wasn't. Having fetal alcohol is like having an unexpected inner child. It takes thick and tall not to let it go wild. I have FAS. I have FAS. FAS doesn't have me.
Yeah!
I am finding my thing, sorry. Okay. Internal blisters caused by words of pain. Fracture like an infection, what will you gain? Open up your hidden self and let the cool air flow. Healing into greatness allows you to grow. Your experiences don't make you, you'll make you. And what you say and what you do, don't be a victim, be a warrior true. That's what the great spirit would want you to do. Think in the goodness that lives inside of you.
Go Hunter, go Hunter, go Hunter, go Hunter, go Hunter.
If you need to bully someone just to fit in, that's when you realize that person isn't your true friend. The pain can go so deep, you become a bully too. Like a mirror, you reflect what's been done to you. Pray to the great spirit, he'll tell you what to do. But never be ashamed when he has to carry you. You can't, when you can't make it right, it's easy to lose sight. Speak from your heart, that's where healing starts. There's hope to silencing a bully without being a bully too. With that being said, God loves every one of you. Thank you.